They were there as citizens, they were there as artists, they were there as activists. And, you know, moving onwards, and, well, both ways actually, moving onwards and thinking backwards, you know, I think art has the ability to inspire. I think art has the ability to reimagine, to make you, to help you reimagine your context in different ways. The Egyptian Revolution and what happened, I think, is an act of trying to create a different future, which means imagining and reimagining a different future. Art had a role to play before that, and art will have a role to play after, in terms of, you know, how you play with ideas to try and work out how you then, you know, eventually you're going to have to turn them into institutions. I don't know what my relationship with institutions is, but still, it's got to happen.